Well, have to keep this.
Yep.
No decision making, really. Okay, draw. Plains, go ahead.
I draw, mountain, goblins of the flood.
Yep.
And I pass.
Draw, island, Falwar stone, go ahead.
I attack.
Yep, 19.
Play a mountain.
Yep.
And pass.
Okay, untap, draw. Play a plains, play a book, go ahead.
Yep. I play, mountain, ball lightning.
Oof.
And attack.
Sure, I'm on 12.
Yep. And I pass.
Untap, draw. Plains, go.
Play a mountain.
Yeah.
The Ankh of Mishra.
Sure.
And I attack.
Okay. 11?
Yep. And I pass.
Okay. Cards in hand?
Four.
Four. End of your turn, I'll draw.
Yep.
And I'll draw for turn. Maze. I would take two. Sorry. I'll disenchant the Ankh, and then play maze.
Yeah, sure. And then you play the land. Yep.
Go ahead.
I play a mountain.
Yeah.
And I play Blood Moon.
Ooh. Yeah, I think that resolves. Yeah, that resolves.
Yep. Then yeah. I think.
Got a mountain.
Doesn't matter. I'll attack. Yeah.
Sure. I'm on 10. Yeah, yep. This is a mountain of Ith.
Yeah. I was just. Yep. I pass.
Okay. Happily, I can use it to pay for Tome. untap. So I'll put the maze with my red source, the Felwar Stone. Draw. Golly. Cards in hand?
Three.
Okay. I will pass to you.
Lightning bolt in your face.
Lightning bolt in my face would take me to 7. And this is on your turn?
Yes.
2, 3, 4. I will sink that for 5.
Yeah, okay. That taps all my mana then.
Yep.
What an annoying card. Then I attack.
Sure, I'm on 9.
And I pass.
Okay. Draw. I will two, three, four, five, six, seven. Pass turn.
basically a mountain.
Yeah.
And flash fire.
Whoa! That's horrible. Let's see. In response, I will disenchant your blood moon.
Yep.
And swords your goblin.
So I go to 21.
Yep. And yeah.
Yeah, I was just waiting to make to hope that you didn't have any more power sinks or something left.
Yeah.
Just trying to tease them out of you with lightning bolts and stuff.
Yep.
But then the power sink just it doesn't really yeah, well. Okay. I pass.
Cards in hand?
Two.
Two. Okay. Alright, so this is a maze again. Untap, draw. Gosh, that was terrible. Make another stone and pass.
Play Dragon Whelp.
Yep.
And I pass.
Untap, draw. Island. Pass.
I play Orcish Artillery.
I think I... yeah, I'll counter that.
Yep. And I play Goblin War... No, I don't. Sorry, I'm just showing you my cards in hand. I'll, I pass.
Okay. Draw. Island, go.
Oh. This is, good. Goblin Flotilla.
That's the island walk something such?
He's a 2-2 island walk, but if I attack, I need to pay a red unless... And if I don't pay a red, then your blocking creature gets a first strike. But I'm just... I couldn't find it now, but I was just dying to put fire breathing because I just couldn't imagine anything more fun than a goblin flotilla with fire breathing.
As much as I want to see that thing around doing things, I'm going to counter that.
Okay. Then I pass.
Wrong. Play an island.
Oh. Ok, tu m'entends, Didier?
Oui. Ah, bah, oui.
Geyser for two.
I'll fork that on myself.
Fais attends, je réfléchis sure. Parce que
two.
Two.
Là, ils sont yep. En plein match.
D'accord.
Ça va peut-être bientôt se finir. Et puis en turn. Plus, on essaye avec les anciennes règles et puis en principe, ils ont besoin de mon aide, mais en fait, ça se passe très bien. Mais...
Toi, tu joues pas alors
yes.
Moi, je vais jouer après.
Bah, play ball lightning.
Counter spell.
D'accord.
Ok.
Quand tu dis ancienne règle, ça veut dire quoi? C'est-à-dire
les règles de l'époque.
Mais
c'est par rapport au match que j'ai utilisé.
Draw.
D'accord.
Mais là, il y en avait un qui était intéressé, l'autre il a dit ok.
Plains.
Donc dans ce cas-là.
Soul Ring.
J'aurais dit que je les assistais en cas de besoin, mais ils n'ont pas.
Bon. Pass turn. Moi, je risque parce que je sais pas, je saurais pas la différence quoi. À part pour le mana burn, c'est ça les anciennes règles.
Yeah.
Ah, y a un peu plus que
voilà. Goblin Warrens.
Ah bah tu vas m'aider alors.
And I pass.
Ouais, je crois que ça sera mieux peut-être.
Ok. End your turn, I'll draw off the tome.
Yep.
Draw for turn. Pass.
Where, Goblin King?
Yeah. Oh no. Yep.
That's fine. And I pass.
Okay. How much is the Warren's activated ability?
It's a 3.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, but it involves.
I need two goblins.
That was the sacrifice. Yeah, okay.
Yeah. I only have one. Yeah.
How many cards do you have?
One.
One, okay. At the end of your turn, I'll draw off the book.
Yep.
Draw for turn. Pass to you.
I attack with both creatures.
Yeah, I will maze the whelp.
Yep.
Take 2, go to 7.
Yep. And then I pass.
Okay, and your turn, I'll draw off the book.
Okay, okay.
Draw for turn.
Et donc il finit, ça marche. Ok.
Yeah.
Alors, un petit peu avec ce pool de cartes restreint, c'est pas plus mal, remarque, c'est marrant.
Crap. I have 2 cards in hand.
I have 7, so I'll discard a bunch. I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 lands.
So I'll throw 2 lands.
Yep. I'm discarding these 5, book and a bunch of basics.
Yep.
All right, so you have 2 cards, Goblin Warrens, and 6 Mountains. I pass turn.
Play Orcish or Taylor, right?
Okay.
And I pass.
End of your turn, I'll draw off the book. Draw for turn. Make a stone. And pass.
I pass.
Okay. End of your turn, I'll draw off the book.
Yep.
Draw for turn. Plains. Ghost ship.
What is Ghost Ship again?
It is a 2/4 flying creature. It regenerates for 3 blue.
Yeah, so 2/4 flying. Yep. End of your turn, yeah.
And I will pass after that.
Yeah, end of your turn, I shoot you with the goblins.
How much do they shoot me for?
2, and I get 3.
Okay. That'll be fine. I'll sword them in response.
I'll sword is an instant, right?
Yeah.
Yep. So I'll fork the swords on your ghost ship.
Okay, and I'm the active player, so can I counter the fork?
Yeah, you
okay, yeah. So I will 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I will power sync that for 5.
Okay. So I get the 1 life, I go to 22.
You get the 1 life, you go to 22. Then your artillery thing resolves. I go to 5, you go to 19.
And does it resolve?
Well, oh, yeah. It went on the stack. I don't know. I assume it resolves. Yeah, the artillery's ability. Yeah, so then it's exiled. Your fork is countered. I'm tapped out. It's your turn.
Okay, so you go to 5 and I go to 19?
Correct.
Okay. Then I pass.
Whew. Thought for sure you'd have some direct damage once I once I tapped out.
Yeah, I was hoping for that as well.
Alright, I'll draw. I will attack with a ship.
Yeah, I'll go to 17.
I will pass the turn.
Play a goblin hero?
Sure.
Goblin grenade him with you?
Whoa. Wait, attends, pas. J'entends un écho, ouais. Ouais.
Can I swords in response? To keep him
from doing that? Bon, attends, je coupe tout. Et puis, tu me dis que dès que. Il n'y a pas moyen de. Comment je peux faire ça? Leave?
Can I swords the goblin?
He's muted. I think
comme tu veux, bah, sinon, attends, sinon je quitte et tu m'envoies un message dès que c'est prêt.
Or he's at least.
I don't. I just don't know. In the, under the old rules, is it part of the cost of the grenade to sacrifice a thing, or does it happen on resolution?
Yeah, let's see.
As an additional cast, cost to cast, you sacrifice. So I can't. Under the new rules, I can't swords it in response.
It's a part of the cost.
Yeah, it's part of the cost. So, in response, I'll swords my ghost ship. You go to.
So, you to go gain, to 2.
To gain. Yeah, I go to 7, and then I go to 2.
Yep.
Okay.
Because that also. Well, it's fine, like, but I'm not even sure that works because. Yeah, that should work because damage results at the end of the phase. Yeah, okay, fine. Yeah.
Well,
I pass.
Well, that and I would just, because the swords resolves first, I would gain the life before taking the damage anyway.
Yep.
Okay. For your turn, I'll draw off of tome. Untap, draw for turn.
Feedback now.
Play planes. Pass to you.
Pass.
Okay. End your turn. I'll draw off tome. Draw. Wow. Wow. COP red.
Yep.
And pass.
I pass.
End your turn, I'll draw off book. Untap. Draw for turn. Yeah. I guess I don't understand. Uh-huh. I see. Yep. Great. Planes, yours.
Can't do much with Circle of Protection, can I? Play a Goblin Balloon Brigade?
Sure.
And I pass.
Okay. End your turn, I'll draw off Tome. I'll draw for turn. Play an island. Play. Another book, and pass.
I pass.
End of your turn, I'll draw off both books.
Yep.
draw for turn. Hopefully I find a win con at some point.
Yeah, that's my main concern now that you're actually not going to win. Like,
Island, pass turn.
Go for turn. I play a mountain and a goblin king.
Okay.
Man pass.
Okay, end of your turn, I'll draw off the books.
Yep.
Draw for turn. Cast Wrath of God.
Yeah.
Let's see. Cast Sarah Angel.
Yeah.
2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Pass turn.
I pass.
Okay. Untap. Draw. Attack with the angel.
Yeah, I go to 13.
Island. Thalwar Stone. Pass.
I play Goblin Flotilla.
Yep.
And I Goblin Grenade it and shoot your Sarah Angel.
I will counter that for power sink for 4.
I read Elemental Blast.
I should not have tapped all my islands to do that. Lord. Okay, in response, I will swords my angel, I guess.
Can you do that with the instant? How is that again?
With the interrupt up?
It's an... Yeah, okay.
Okay, the red boss will counter the power sink, but then I can still sword the angel in response, and that'll still resolve before the grenade.
So you can get more life, basically.
Ugh, okay. and the angel's exiled, actually, right?
You'll go to 6.
I go to 6.
Yeah, and I pass.
End of your turn, I will draw 2 cards off the books.
Yep.
Untap.
My best hope is that you run out of cards.
draw. It's possible. We're getting close. The board is clear. Go ahead.
I pass.
Yep. End of your turn, I'll draw off the books. Draw for turn. Okay. Play the angel.
Another one.
And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Did I hit a land drop this turn? I don't think so. Island. Pass turn.
I pass. No, I lightning bolt your angel.
Okay.
And lightning bolt her again.
I will power sync that for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Yeah, I have 5 on that mana.
Yeah, 1 plus 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Yeah. Then I pass.
Okay. Draw. Swing with Angel.
Yeah, I go to 9.
Play an Angel.
Ah.
Play an Island. Pass.
I pass.
Okay. Untap, draw, swing with the Angels.
I go to 1.
Pass.
Yeah, I'm dead.
I have 3 cards left in library.
3 cards! Oh my. Yeah. I've never in old school seen that the player runs out of cards.
Oh, it could
be. So it would have been fun. But yeah. So that's 2-1 for you then, is it?
Yeah, I think so.